Welcome to DIY with Ollie. We're gonna make a kitty cat pillow. Do you like it?
Meow, 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 meow.
Do you know what he just said? He said like and subscribe for more DIYs. And help Ollie get to 5,000 subscribers. Is it that right, kitty cat?
Meow, meow.
Okay, let's get started.
Meow, meow.
Today we're gonna need lots and lots of cotton, scissors, a marker, fabric glue, a small piece of white felt, two big pieces of felt in any color you want. First, put the two big pieces together, then draw a big oval onto the felt. Now cut out the oval. Then put the opposite sides together. Now cut 1-inch pieces all the way around the oval. Now we tie the bottom piece and the top piece together, almost all the way around. Leave a little bit so we can stuff the pillow. I left a few pieces untied so we can stuff it. Now grab the stuffing and stuff it. When you're done stuffing it, tie the rest closed. Use the extra pieces of fabric to cut out your cat's face however you want it. Then glue it to your pillow. That's it, we're done. Do you like my kitty pillow? It's so cute, right? You can even decorate the other side if you want. I'm really happy that I can make DIYs with you again. And I miss you guys so much. I'm going to try doing different videos to show you the other things I do. So stay tuned for those. And I will see you guys next time. Meow meow. Bye bye.
DIY with Ollie!
Arts, crafts, yummy treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking, let's get arty and messy.